It's all up to you now. You have to save Shaolin.